So yesterday we had a blizzard, and we had about, how many inches was it, 8 inches?
I think 11 almost.
11 inches of snow, you know, and that kind of put us in a little rock and a hard place, you know, as far as the filming the next day. You know, the streets are relatively clear, but you know, I mean, there's tow trucks pulling cars off, and you know, like, that's one of the tough things about filming, is when you have to battle, weather, you know, whether it's rainy, whether it's a blizzard or tornado warnings. I've had to deal with a lot of that, you know, different stuff. And so, like, in my mind, like, we were inside for most of the shoot, and so it was like, it wasn't cold. And so then it's just like, all right, well, then we're going to film the rest of it outside, because I wasn't aware of how cold it was until we actually got there and we hopped outside.
Have you ever heard that saying, if you got it, flaunt it?
Yeah.
So basically, I mean, I'm not saying flaunt it all the time, because you don't want to seem not humble.
Okay.
Because, you know, when you're not humble and you flaunting it, it can be taken from you at a moment's notice. Mm. But at the same time, when you humble, it's okay to stunt on. You get what I'm saying?
He said it's okay. He said if you don't got it in stunting,
I mean, there's a problem. No, because there'll be some people, this is a prime example, some people that be stunting when they ain't really got it. Like, you know, the people that just be like balling up,
yeah,
don't care if everybody drinks, and knowing like they got bills to pay.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I appreciate they pay those people, because then it costs me less money. I'm paying for everybody.
Yeah. But if that's your friend, would you recommend him doing that?
No, listen, I'll tell my friend, you're stupid.
No,
I'm going to tell my friend, look, peep game, like, look, you can buy me this one drink, but I know damn well you got bills to pay.
Listen here, Brokey.
See, he would not see that. See, that is just the blunt gut that everybody doesn't know about.
Blunt gut?
Yeah, you're the blunt gut. Like, like when you're blunt about your
I'm blunt.
This is true, he's very blunt. Well, you know, we're getting ready for this scene, man. In this cold ass garage, man. It's like -6.
Art is pain.
No, Dave is pain. Got us in getting stuck in ditches and shit after 11 inches of snow. But it's all for y'all.
They gotta see what car you stuck.
Yeah, it's Dodge Charger, man.
This is not a Prius.
It's not a Prius at all, man. Muscle, man.
They couldn't tell from like the car,
they
but.
They couldn't tell. No. That's okay.
What you're talking about, yeah. A little bit more? Okay, can he go back, look like this, the sirens? So, when he says sirens, you look that way?
No, yeah, he looks this way, but when I'm saying, after he says they're always messing with someone line, the way he's looking right now, like how he's looking at us right now, that's exactly, I just want him just to move his head that way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
So he doesn't actually have to like physically like move more, you know what I'm saying? Just the head is.
Just a head turn?
Yeah, the head turn's fine.
I just wanted to see back there, everything. All right, it's cold out.
Oh God, it's cold.
Okay, it's 6 degrees outside, and we decided just to call the shoot.
How you feeling, Clay?
I'm cold. My director does not care about me. Okay, sing it.
So I mean, that does push back. You know, the due date was to be finished by February, and in February, and a part of me kind of thinks that a lot of this stuff wouldn't be an issue if we waited till it was warm. But this is literally the first day we've had to deal with this.
Any tips, filmmakers? Should they push through weather circumstances? Where do you draw the line?
Well, I mean, for example, it was 6 degrees outside, so I mean that kind of draws the line right there. You know, I know there's a lot of directors that are just like, yeah, we have to do it. Listen, man, at the end of the day, man, it's just like, you know, that's a judgment call on you. You know, me, myself, personally, if it's cold outside, I honestly don't give a crap, you know, but you have to think about the other people as well, you know, because there is a possibility that, you know, people may not be as focused. And then, you know, if your actors get sick or get pneumonia or whatever, you know what I'm saying? That may stall your production even more. So it's just like, me, myself, personally, I could care less, you know what I'm saying? Because I want to get my stuff done, but it's not about me, you know, because I wouldn't be, you know, if I didn't have gut, you know what I'm saying? If I didn't have, you know, you, Kev, if I didn't have even the simplest thing, you know what I'm saying? Like Asha, you know know what I'm saying? Like, if Asha didn't show up today, we would be screwed. You know what I'm saying? So it's just like, you know, it's not about me sometimes. You know what I'm saying? I got to think about other people. So,